Staples Center hosts another Saturday matinee as the Los Angeles Kings welcome in the dangerous Minnesota Wild.
Clean checks separate the man from the puck check, so good to see early for both teams.
Minnesota coming in with seven straight wins on the road. On the road this season right now, they are the fourth best road team in the league. Here's Mikko Koivu. Shoots, he scores! It went off of Budaj into the net, and the Wild lead 1-0.
It looked like it may have even been going wide on the play, but it kind of hits the inside of the arm of Budaj. Early on, mental challenge. Kings have to be up to it. The offensive zone time, that's the way to get penalties called.
Now the Wild with a pass right out in front, tipped and scored. They moved it right out in front, and Eric Halla was in front. And it's now 2-0. Charlie Coyle sent it in. I think he did.
This is where Coyle makes his living. He's got a good set of hands. I've seen him on breakaway. He's got a good shot, but Coyle is able to get the stick on the puck. And how quickly the Wild go from behind the net to the front of the net.
Wide to the left, taken by the Kings. And not cleared out yet. Now it is up to center ice. Nolan. Nolan across the line with King. He shoots on a save by Kemper and a rebound. Kings still have it. They get it out to forward. Forward left point shoots. Save. Rebound tipped into the corner. Kings with it down across the line. Driven down in deep. Scandella goes for it. Taken away by the Kings. Here's Kopitar up the middle. Shot by Gabrick and knocked down in front. I eat that whether I give blood or not.
Yeah.
Puck comes down into the Kings zone and back up to center ice. Kings with a right wing. Here's Carter. Carter shoots. Score! His eighth goal in the last nine games. His 12th in the last 16. And the Kings are back in it.
But he has that speed. He has that release. And the tender, Kemper did get a piece of it.
Clear it out to center ice. 9:52 left to go in the second period. Bob Miller along with Jim Fox, Sean O'Donnell, Patrick O'Neill. Shot and a save by the Kings. Budaj, and he covers the rebound.
See what he saw in the first one. Again, yeah. The goaltender looked unsettled on the first one. Perhaps Kemper was a little bit better positioned there.
Carter three moves it across the line. Now in front, a backhander and a save. Makes goal! The backhand shot was taken. Into the net, and the Kings have tied the game.
Look at Gabrick make it happen. Gabrick will get credit. The Kings need more and more of that.
Scoring on the play yet. Here's Forbert dropping it off to Doughty, taken away by Granlund. Now in front, don't get a shot. Now they do, and a save by Budaj. Looking around for the puck. It's loose out in front.
Oh, he found it though. You saw Budaj. He could at least sense where the puck was. He reached back. I don't think he ever got it, but he did prevent the Wild from getting there.
5:35 to go here in this second period. Kings take it away at center ice. The Wild were changing. Kings with it. Carter again. Carter shoots, save. Carter on the rebound. Covered by Kemper, and he hangs onto it. Nice puck movement by the Kings there. Over to Doughty at the right point. Doughty still has it. Feeds it left side. A lot of room for Kopitar. Save and a rebound is covered by Kemper. There by Shore. Shore checked along the boards. And the puck taken by the Wild. And cleared up the center. Here is Stahl trying to give it to Coyle. To Stahl in front. Shot saved by Budaj. Gives it back to the blue line to Doughty. Doughty faked the shot. Gave it over to Kopitar. Now to Carter. Doughty. Muzzin. Muzzin shoots. He scores! And the Kings have their first lead of the afternoon, 3-2.
Jake has done this so many times in his career. He loves that short side high, especially in power play situations. He didn't necessarily have the best of angles, but again, with all of that traffic in front, goaltender can't come out.
Back into the Kings zone. Down the left side, Zach Parise. Parise throws it down in behind the net to Coyle. Coyle turns, shoots, and a save by Budaj. Held in there, sent along the boards toward the corner, but the Kings try to get a stick on it, and they don't in front, but falling down, then a save by Budaj on this power play. Pass over the left side, Doughty comes in to get it. Doughty turns, his pass, taken away by Spurgeon, pass over, shot wide to the right side, a shot by Koivu.
And then again, you want to make yourself as big as possible, not let anything go through the box.
Koivu looking for somebody, gives it back over to Zucker. Zucker up the middle. Nudi-Reiter, and a save off the arm of Budaj. Sends it left side. Suter, and now tipped in front, but not out. Out to the right point. Spurgeon again. Feeds it to Koivu. Koivu's pass in deep. Pass in front. Score to tie the game. They got it right in front again. They had a couple of players there with 42 seconds, and Zach Parise ties the game at 3-3.
Yeah, he took a swing at the first one. Martinez is down on his knees trying to block a potential play over to Coyle. It actually hits the hands of Martinez, and that's what I was talking about. So it was a broken play, but it works for the Wild.
San Jose with a late pass by Carter over to Pearson. Puck taken by Pearson. Top of the slot. He shoots. Save, rebound. Oh, it's right there for Martinez for a moment. To the blue line. Kings again. A shot just wide to the left side. Shot went off the boards. A shot by Kopitar. He feeds it over on the left side. In front. Score! Pearson tipped it in. And the Kings win it. In overtime. 4-3. Talk about driving to the net. And he was right there. Tanner Pearson gets the winning goal. Kings win it 4-3 in overtime.
And you know, and he wasn't that wide open. He had to extend his stick just to get a tip on it. Martinez with his head up, and Martinez is shot passing there. He knows the stick of Pearson can be the determining factor, and it ends up in behind, over top the pad. Well-deserved 2 points, though. After that start by the Kings settled down, called the timeout, made it work, and control the rest of the way. Kings win it 4-3.